So it's Boxing Day at my mother's house today. Always doing that. And we just opened presents with my mum. Lilith got the singing Elsa doll, which she adores. And I'm going to have to listen to that. Let it go for the rest of my life. It's just a short video because I'm not going to have much time today, but I'm going to my brother's for dinner or a party, and so that should be really nice. And so I get to give him his presents. I'm with my, I've got two brothers, my mum, my stepdad, and Lilith, and then I don't know who we're meeting there, but I think my grandparents are going to be there. I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, we had a really lovely day yesterday. We spent the day at Matt's mum's. I got loads of candles, if you see in my Instagram feed, which I'll link down there. Lilith's just been chased around at the moment by my stepdad, or granddad, as she calls her. Yep, so she got loads of toys. I'm gonna do a proper update probably tomorrow when I get a second. But yeah, we got loads of toys, I got loads of candles. Lilith got the Anna doll and the treehouse and the Frozen dolls, which she is absolutely in love with. More princess dolls. Today she got Singing Elsa and Cinderella doll and the Cinderella dress so she can be a princess. I haven't found anything in the sales. I'm going to do a Yankee Candle sales order, which I'll show in my haul when it actually arrives. I think I'm getting a splash of rain and spring days. It's not very nice today. At least it's not raining. Anyway, that's my short video for today because I haven't got a lot of time. But yeah, I will do a longer one probably tomorrow or the day after. Okay, bye.